I'm here with Mr. Mohammed bin Amman, president of the Asian Football Confederation. The Guardian has quoted you saying about Mr. Blatter, "I generally believe 8 years enough for every president to focus on football. After that, he's looking after everything else other than football." Could you elaborate on this, especially in the light of the rejection of your motion to amend it?
Would this motion has been approved by the executive committee, Mr. Blatter still can be a candidate in 2011. This is exactly after 13 years of, you know, first he has, you know, occupied this post, and he can still go for 8 years. You know, it means that after 8 years, with this motion passed, Mr. Blatter still can have the right to remain in his seat for 21 years. So it is not 8 years. Actually, that was a general view for any president in FIFA who is supposed to come in the future, in 2011 onwards. This is not what you call a unique idea. The International Olympic Committee has adopted something very much similar to that, where the president now is president for 2 terms, 8 years plus 4 years. So, I mean, maximum he can remain in his seat for 12 years. And this is, you know, you talk about International Olympic Committee. In Asia, AFC, although I will not say AFC is an example for the others, but with its modest experience, we have a limitation for the president of AFC, 3 mandates, you know, 12 years maximum. And we have also another barriers for not staying for long, you know, the age, 70 years old. After 70 years of age, you cannot present yourself as a candidate for the executive committee. So we did something in Asia, you know, where, you know, we are proud of, and it did not bring any harms to the people. And this experience, we wanted to share it with the others, especially in the FIFA and the FIFA level. Yes, I do still believe that, you know, limitation of FIFA presidents is good for the good of the game and for the good of FIFA. And maybe, you know, by limiting the mandate, we are trying to invite every 8 years a new blood to come, a new ideas to come to FIFA. This is what we thought is good, was good in Asia. Maybe it was supposed to be good for FIFA, but it has not been accepted for the time being. I'm sure that, you know, people are going to talk about it in the future. But naturally, I told this to my colleagues in the executive committee. This motion has not been passed. It doesn't mean that I have been defeated, not at all, because I wasn't actually trying to benefit myself out of such motion, and I'm also not targeting any other person by such motion. It is like you say, a general idea could be good for everybody in the future.
Since FIFA was launched, there have been 8 presidents, 7 from Europe and 1 from Latin America. Despite the fact that those 2 continents count for only 20% of the world population, do you think that the next president should come from Asia? And if so, would you be interested?
No, if you say should, no, of course, he shouldn't, you know, only be limited to Asia. I mean, it must be a competition. And again, you know, all our life we are living competition. If we are fans of football, you know, you are competing. If you are a fan of certain club, you know, your life is always competition. It is a weekly practice. Maybe it is something. Monthly practice or daily practice. So the election is a competition which everybody would like to see it fair competition and equivalent also competition. I think that in Asia we have candidates who can fulfill, you know, the requirement of a FIFA presidency. It is like any other continent. Like, you know, in Africa we have the same talented people who can fulfill, and in CONCACAF and anywhere, I think, you know, the talent who can fulfill the post of FIFA presidency exists everywhere in all the continent, like Asia also. So I did not actually made my mind 100%, but I will be put myself or make myself available if the international football communities thinks that I am one of those candidates who supposed to present themselves for FIFA presidency. Again, it is I think legitimate what I can say ambition for me and for anybody is working for the football today. I don't know whether I have answered your question or not, but I tried to be more what you call polite.
Well, maybe you should be more competitive, since many realize that the future is in Asia for football to grow. So there is more than just a need to be polite.
Well, let me tell you these things, actually. First of all, we have president whose term is only going to end in June 2011. So he is very well within, you know, his mandate, and he's working very hard and he's very active. Secondly, now we are in the year of the World Cup, where actually, if I am a responsible person in the football family, I would like to see all the focus is in the success of the World Cup in South Africa. We all supported South Africa and Africa to organize the World Cup in 2010. So I would like to see actually all our intention, all our focuses concentrating towards the successful football matches in South Africa. So actually, this is my priority. Beside what I told you, that I'm not going now to disturb the president of FIFA in his mandate. If there is anything will happen, it will only going to be happen in 2011.
That's being a team player.
Yes.